Proud to be in the pink. It's the color which used to make feminists see red, but now today's top women dress in millennial pink to signal empowerment. Once upon a time, feminists would be branded a traitor to the sisterhood if they dared to wear a pink dress. Successful women today are no longer dressing in black or navy power suits to fight for equality in society. Do not choose the shade of salmon, apricot, blush, baby or raspberry. You have to choose millennial pink. Avoid floaty frills and keep it fitted and a little edgy, like Naomi Campbell, Gwyneth Paltrow, and Thurman.